get the finished product, I'm very happy. In fine arts program, I am you're exposed to a variety of topics. Topics may vary between ceramics, printmaking, painting or shading. There are other topics as well as 3D, and for the most part that's what they teach you. There are other areas as well, but for the most part that's what has come into my head. Why I decided to choose the individual that I chose because I believe the individual is broken. That's up for debate, but that's what I believe. And the other areas of interest are inspiration that was taken, which is a Japanese technique known as kintsugi, which is placing gold into cracks to make a repair something. The person that I admire or that is the focus of the piece is my mother, and the reason that I have chosen the person is because throughout my life I have watched her struggle or deal with issues, and for the most part she has gotten along with them rather well.
Wonderful. I'm sure she's proud of you. Like how we are proud of you.
There is a niche, but I think you have to find the people to buy from you. And also I hear that for at least this island, the locals are cheap and you have to look elsewhere for makeup, like from tourists or other individuals. Matter the cheap or not, I welcome them still. I have plans to further my group art career, and the way I have decided to do so is by entering the bachelor's program BCC. If I do not enter the bachelor's program, obviously I will continue to do art, but find a job in the meantime to help finance the art. Advice I would give to students enrolling in the associate's degree BCC is to focus more on the written side of things. The technical aspect, for the most part, at least from what I've found, is relatively easy to get around. I would say it's harder to get around the written aspect because you have to do a lot more typing and reading than would be thought that you have to do in a technical subject.
Good experience. I I'm pursuing an associate's degree in the Fine Arts Division. My favorite medium currently is photography. I do have plans to further my career in both photography, and also I want to be an illustrator as well. But as of right now, I have no concrete plans set in stone, and I'm still working it out. Well, painting has always been a comfort medium of mine in this art, and for my portfolio specifically, I wanted to challenge myself to try something different and out of my comfort zone. This is a personal project of mine, and my whole purpose was to challenge myself to step outside of my comfort zones and explore something that I am not used to. In this case, it would have been trying to become a little bit less of an introvert and venturing out into places that don't entirely make me feel comfortable. All my pieces reflect my growth as a person, and also a way of marking all the places that I've been and the things that I have seen, just to kind of commemorate my growth as an individual and as an artist and photographer. This piece in particular was a piece of, I like to call it irony, because my whole concept is stepping outside of the box and going to, like, stepping out of your own comfort zone and trying something new. And when I sat down and thought about it, capturing an image is essentially still keeping this place with our person or whatever you're documenting inside of a confined space. So the irony placed on it is that I wanted to put these images with inside a box while still trying to find a way to keep the whole essence of life to it, which is why I chose to rebuild my scenes and kind of hope to enhance it, to show that even though it is still in this confined space, it's still a whole environment and it has life and existence within it. I do think that there are many opportunities, but I do believe that there are opportunities for graduates and aspiring artists, but only to a certain degree in the more traditional aspect. I do not believe that there are that many opportunities on the island for people who aspire to do things like animation and illustration and stuff like that. I think there needs to be more opportunities for those areas. My advice would not to lose focus. When you enter this course, there will be times where it will become so challenging and you feel like you just don't know why you chose to do this anymore. But I believe that if you can keep your focus on what you came here to do and the goals you set for yourself and what the artist that you hope to become by the end of it, that it would make it a little less hard.